TPC Louisiana for the final round of the Zurich Classic of New Orleans. Beautiful layout with lots of rain soaking this golf course, and it was catch-up time early on Sunday when they finished the third round, and Justin Rose beginning the final round tied with Jason Day for the lead. He picks up birdie at 8, makes that to take the lead outright at 19 under par. Cameron Tringali, 17 under. So he's two back as he works the par 5 seventh, but just like that, he pitches it in at the par 5, and he joins the lead at 19 under par. Big shot for Cameron Tringali. An even bigger one here at the 8th, it would seem, because it looked like he was on track for a title. This from close to 40 feet away, a pair of big holes for Cameron Tringali. So he moves to 20 under par. Jason Day starting the day with a share of the lead, working the tee at the 9th, had a little bit of a hiccup early on, but this one, a dart on a soft green right at the pin, so a brush-in birdie, and he would move to 18 under par. Justin Rose in the fairway, just shy of 80 yards to the pin at 13. Rose with his second, very close to the cup. A tap-in birdie, he would tie the lead at 20 under par. Now Cameron Tringali at 11, an 11-footer, and he grabs the lead again. Back to the top of the leaderboard at 21 under. Tringali, looking for his first win on tour, needs this for par at 13. Downhill putt, lines it up, expects it to break a little right. It stays along the left edge, so he surrenders a shot, and he drops back into a tie at 20 under. Here comes Boo Weekly. Chance of Boo, a huge day of putting for Boo Weekly as he would finish top three on the leaderboard, adding one more coming in. Now, from the right side at 17, a huge putt for Justin Rose. He takes